this is Wyatt.
Sweet little puppy. He is...
I know, you hear your name when you want attention.
Look at that beautiful coat.
Yeah.
Say, just a little curl to make it stand up a little more, make you look more fluffy. Oh, you're playing with my shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Go play. Go play. Go get your toy. Go get your toy. Oh. So Wyatt is a boy. He is 7 weeks old. From Lila's litter. It's kind of the wavy to curly coat to just a little bit more curlier. Not a tight curl, just like a big loose curl. Non-shedding. Get your foot. Is there a tail back there too? My gosh, get him. He might have like a little, no, I don't know. I think maybe he had like a couple of spots in here that are coming out yet. Maybe like down there. I don't know, you might have a couple more spots come out like the freckles on your nose. You have freckles on your nose. Get him. Get those toys. Here, see? No. Oh, yeah. See that ball? Puppy balls. Just the little ones. Are you learning to put them back in the toy box? What is that? Oh, look at that cute little prance.
Oh, yeah. Here you
go. Intelligent, inquisitive. You would be very easy to train. Oh, he's proud now. He's got his toy. Oh, look at that sweet prance. Yeah. What's in there? More puppies? That's the grooming room. Yeah, that's the grooming shop. The customer visitation room, puppy play yard, get some different experiences. Wyatt! Oh, you know your name already. You are so smart. You're so smart. Oh, yes, you are. You're so smart. Oh, look at those freckles on that nose. Cute, cute, cute. Oh, yeah? You want to shake paw already, too? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. You're adorable. Oh, such a sweet boy. Such a
Sausage Reborn.
He's a boy. Wyatt. Wyatt. Wyatt.
Jim over there. I don't know. They have a fascination with that chair. All the puppies do. They have to like climb over it. It's like you have a red spot on each side. And one right back here. Oh, I think you like that. Oh, did you? Did you like that? Oh, yeah, that feels good. I'm sitting for attention? What a intelligent pup. And he's going to be a big, he's on the bigger side of the litter. So I could say 55 pounds for him. 45? Big, strong, healthy pup. As far as the bloodline goes, 45 is probably more realistic. 55 on the biggest end. Dogs barking out there. Yeah, daddy's out there with him and they all want to go run. Yeah. Oh, you even have a speckled nose yet, but that will fill in with a little bit more age. What? You know what they're saying? Let me out. Let me run. I have like six of them outside now running. Now the rest went out. Find some yarn to get into. Yeah, what are they barking for? You hear daddy out there with him. That's why. Oh, sweetie. Because normally they're not barkers. He just knows something's going on outside right now. And he wants to be part of it.